Welcome to this week's inspirational exercise at your Physio Wall. This is an exercise that you can do both from home, you can do it at the office, or you can do it anywhere. The only thing you need to do is to, with the tape or something else, put a little marker on the floor, and then you have to measure your flexibility on the backside. When you have been sitting home and from many positions that were not maybe the best adequate towards working from the computer, you might have gained some stiffness, and let's see how bad this is. Find one of your colleagues and challenge each other in this exercise. I'll show you how. What you do is that you will sit down here. You'll put your heels exactly where you put the line in the, on the floor here. And now you have to reach as far as possible with the hands on the floor. Keep the legs straight, so no cheating by bending your knees. And just slide the arms as long as you can here. I am really stiff here, so I am not good here, but I can make my fingers go to there. So what I do now is that I put a little marker here and I measure distance to the point I have there. Or you might go even further, so you will go, as I did, in minus. If you go beyond the point, you'll do a plus. Enjoy.